we're off on holidays. We're off to the Isle of Wight today, just for a few days in Woodside Bay Lodge Resort. So we'll show a little bit of our journey down and the ferry over, and then we'll do a little video of the lodge when we get there as well.
Please follow the directional info on the display. When leaving, please turn right.
We don't need to turn right.
Caution, ferry.
Why does it say caution, ferry?
Yes, I'll come back to you. No, I won't ask where you are.
The expected drive time is 1 hour and 36 minutes. Caution, ferry is on your route.
Lifebuoys are also available. May we remind you that passengers are not to be lifted onto the car deck during the voyage. Thank you for your attention.
But it is pretty much still the hour, so we now do estimate to arrive in East Cowes around 10 to 3. And once again,
yes, I'll come back to you. Then I'll ask what have we done.
So we've arrived at Woodside Bay Lodge Resort, and we're just waiting for Phil to come with the keys so we know which lodge we're in. And then we're gonna head up and find out where we're staying.
I'm excited, guys. Pizza with my dad.
We're in Lodge 119, which is virtually next to reception. So there we are, that's the reception building that you can see directly from our balcony. It's a wine fridge, microwave, double oven. I'll go out on this balcony and then I'll show you into the bedrooms. Go around now into the bedrooms. The only thing I would say is it smells of dog. So this is one of the twin rooms. With its own TV. And I'm guessing that's probably a wardrobe. Yep. And then the next room is a double. Sweet. And the next room. Oh, that's a cupboard with a washing machine and a boiler. Looks like a bathroom. So this is the main bathroom.
double. And then the final room is another twin.
But yeah, the lodge, we've also got a little bit of a balcony which overlooks to the reception area behind us. So we are now just on our little evening walk, going for a little explore, looking around, and yeah. Can't do it!
No such thing as can't.
You're not bouncing, you have to put your arms up and lock them.
I told her that.
I know, I can't though. No,
it's
too hot.
Right.
Lock. Lock your elbow.
No, no, you can't do that.
Here we go.
Right, lock your elbow. There. Right.
I thought you were going to jump off.